Today's guest knows a thing or two about DMT, and her name is Amber Lyon. She is a three-time Emmy Award-winning journalist, a filmmaker, photographer, and is pretty well known for immersion journalism. Are you not the first reporter in history to scuba dive under the Deepwater Horizon oil spill live on air?
Yes, I am. Yes, that is my superhero journalism side. I was just at a time in my life where I had just seen too much in my career, Dave. You know, one too many oil spills, and I also covered conflict zones, child sex trafficking. And unfortunately, I thought I had a big shield up surrounding me, protecting me from what I was witnessing. And I always pretended to be very strong. But at the end of the day, many of us, especially as journalists, are absorbing the trauma we're witnessing. And I just got to the tipping point where I was starting to have symptoms of post-traumatic stress disorder.
Okay, now I see my programming. Now I can rewrite the code so that now I'm in charge of my biology and I'm in charge of how I interact with the world instead of letting like primitive defense systems pick that for me.
Beautiful way to describe it. I that's what I felt like. I felt like I'm only on this planet for a short amount of time and I've got a lot of work to do. And I just need to get better as quickly as possible. And I was able to, I could only imagine, I mean, it would have been decades to go through all of this therapy and process had I not gone the psychedelic route. And I know that 100%. People are really scared to say the G word, God. And so a lot of people are just floating around right now searching for something and they don't know what that is. And so maybe they're fulfilling that need with other things like addictions or depression or anxiety. And psychedelics offer people a tremendous amount of spirituality. And you're giving me the courage to admit it here. When you're passionate about something, you're going to be doing that better than 90% of people doing it because you're being driven not just by money, but you're being driven by heart and soul and this intensity that's going to surpass the others.
Given all the things you've learned, not just as an investigative journalist, not just on your path using psychedelics for healing, but just as a human being, the three most important pieces of advice you'd have for people who want to perform better. I don't mean perform better in sports or their job. I mean perform better as human beings.